Hi there, it's Haley Pomeroy, author of the number one New York Times best-selling book, The Fast Metabolism Diet. On the Fast Metabolism Diet, we work through three distinctive phases. Phase one, to lower stress hormones and soothe the adrenals. Phase two, to unlock historic, you know, that really old fat that's actually an abundance of energy. And phase three, where we unleash the burn and we work on the hormones associated with the metabolism. Sometimes in my clinic, people get really stuck and they have a hard time unlocking historical fat. That's why I created my week-long phase two super intensive. We spend an entire week working together on strategic foods, food-based meal replacement shakes, strategic micronutrients to work on the mechanisms of why the body can't use fat for fuel. We work on inflammation and inflammatory pathways. Remember, when the body's in a state of inflammation, it can't effectively release fat for fuel. We use conjugated linoleic acid, which helps stabilize the blood sugar. It's kind of like the shuttle for fat so that our body can burn it, put it in that furnace, and ignite it for energy. We have our metabolism multi so that we level the playing field because it's those strategic micronutrients that actually regulate the rate of burn. And of course, I add my metabolism enzymes. Metabolism enzymes are unique in that they help to break down that hard outer shell of fat. Fat cells don't contain a lot of adequate blood supply, so it's hard for nutrients to get into it. The metabolism enzyme helps to break that down. So together, we work for an entire week on unlocking historical fat.